Welcome to The Calm Within, your home for all things relaxation and meditation. Be sure to subscribe to get all of our latest guided meditations. If you find our content helpful, drop us a comment and smash that like button. We really appreciate your support. Join us in this guided meditation where we'll help you develop the tools to stop procrastinating. Find a comfortable position, either seated or lying down, and gently close your eyes. To begin, let's take a couple of deep breaths together. Breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. Deep breath in. And as you exhale, let go of any tension or stress you may be carrying. Now, bring your awareness to the present moment. This is a time dedicated to self-reflection and releasing the habits of procrastination. Allow yourself to be fully present and open to the transformative power of this meditation. Begin by noticing your breath. Feel the natural rhythm of your breath as it flows in and out of your body. With each breath, you become more grounded and centered in the present moment. Now, bring to mind a task or goal that you have been procrastinating on. Without judgment or self-criticism, acknowledge the resistance you may feel towards this task. Observe any emotions or thoughts that may arise. Visualize yourself stepping into a serene and peaceful space. This space represents a state of focused productivity and motivation. Feel the energy of determination and clarity surrounding you. As you embrace this space, remind yourself of the importance and value of the task at hand. Reflect on how completing it will contribute to your growth, your well-being, or overall goals. Connect with the deeper purpose behind the task. Now, imagine a gentle, warm light shining upon you. This light represents inspiration and motivation. Feel its gentle glow enveloping your entire being, filling you with a sense of enthusiasm and drive. Take a moment to set a clear intention. Declare to yourself that you are ready to release procrastination and embrace a productive mindset. Affirm your commitment to taking action and completing the task at hand. As you begin to engage with the task, remember to break it down into smaller, manageable steps. Focus on one step at a time, bringing your attention fully to each task as you move forward. embrace a sense of flow and momentum. Notice any resistance that arises along the way. Instead of allowing it to derail you, acknowledge it with compassion and curiosity. Ask yourself, what lies beneath the resistance? Is it fear, perfectionism, or self-doubt? Allow yourself to explore these feelings with kindness and understanding. With each step you take, affirm to yourself that you are capable and deserving of completing the task. Embrace a mindset of progress, not perfection. Celebrate each milestone and recognize your efforts along the way. As you near the completion of the task, feel a sense of accomplishment and pride building within you. Allow yourself to fully embody this feeling of success and fulfillment. Take a deep breath in. And as you exhale, release any remaining tension or stress. Know that you have the power to overcome procrastination and embrace a more proactive and fulfilling approach to your life. When you are ready, slowly bring your awareness back to the present moment. Wiggle your fingers and toes. Gently stretch your body. And open your eyes. Carry this newfound sense of motivation and action with you throughout the day, knowing that you have the ability to overcome procrastination and create the life you desire. you for joining us at The Calm Within, your sanctuary for peace, mindfulness, and self-discovery. Remember to breathe deeply, embrace stillness, and find solace in the present moment. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for more soothing content. If you believe our guided meditations can help someone you know, please share it with them. Your support means the world to us and is deeply appreciated. Until next time, may tranquility guide your path, and may you always find the calm within.